Acute disorders of the back are usually brought on by sports or traumatic injuries, strenuous exercise, repetitive motion, or accidents, and they can be further complicated by chronic conditions being exacerbated by one of those things. In Chinese medicine, we look at this condition as an acute stagnation of qi and blood leading to inflammation, stagnation, pain, and possibly even a spasming of the muscles in the back. As always, when you're dealing with any injury, you want to address it from several aspects of your life. In Chinese medicine, in addition to acupuncture, I usually give people Chinese herbs to help to speed the process of healing along. If you're looking for a more modern day formula to regulate the qi and blood circulation, remove qi and blood stagnation, and relieve pain, you want to look for one that contains at least one of the following herbs. Bai Xiao, which helps to nourish and relax the muscles. Mo Yao, which helps to promote healing and invigorate blood circulation as well as relieve pain. Or Du Zhang, which is an interesting herb because it helps to tonify the kidneys and it also helps to guide the actions of the other herbs in the formulas to the lumbar area. For dietary recommendations, please also check out our Chinese medicinal foods video for back pain. And as always, I would love to hear your personal experiences, so please consider leaving your stories and comments below. For more information or to chat with somebody about your unique situation, come visit us at kirstenscounter.com and fill out a free health profile. Thanks for watching. See you next time.